A very good morning to all the children of class 3 and welcome to your English literature class and also welcome to the land of baby elephant. Okay, so we have seen that baby elephant was enjoying the new long grown nose, and that's how all the elephants were jealous of the baby elephant and they all went to the crocodile to get it done, like get it bigger in size. And now since then all the elephants have a long nose, and that's how the elephant's nose came into being, and that's how the elephant's nose was different from all other nose. Today we will do the new words from page number 47. We have already done the other two pages. Today we will do this. So let's begin. Oozy, 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 Whisper, 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 Musky, 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 Tusky, 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 Trouble, 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 Hunches, H-A-U-N-C-H-E-S, H-A-U-N-C-H-E-S. Splashed, S-P-L-A-S-H-E-D. Stretching, S-T-R-E-T-C-H-I-N-G. Banana, B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Shrink, S-H-R-I-N-K. Shrink means to become small. Stung, S-T-U-N-G, stung. When any mosquitoes sit on you, you feel that sharp pain, that's called stung. Hungry, H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry. Plucked, P-L-U-C-K-E-D, plucked. Four legs, F-O-R-E, four, L-E-G-S. What is four legs? The front legs. Stuffed, S-T-U-F-F-E-D. Here are the word meanings. You will learn this. Oozy means watery. Musky means strong smelling. Tusky means full of long pointed teeth. So here the crocodile's musky tusky mouth means it was full of smell and it had long sharp pointed teeth. Hunches, the back portion of the body, like the back of the elephant where the elephant fell. He sat back on his haunches, means he sat back on his back portion. So that's it. Now children, in page number the 49, see children, in page number 49, number C, answer these questions. There are small questions, answer these questions. So there are how many questions? 10 questions are there, but today we will do only 5 of them. Today we will do only 5 of them. These are very easy and these are one sentence answer. So children, you will write it down in your CW copy. Where will you write it? You will write it in your CW copy. These are only we will be doing right now, the questions from the book, that is page 49, number C. Page 49, number C, answer these questions. Number 1, what did the baby elephant want to know from the giraffe? The baby elephant wanted to know what made giraffe's skin spotty. Whom did he ask about the taste of melons? Baboon. Yes, correct. He asked about the taste of melons from the baboon. Number 3. For which question did the baby elephant not get any answer? Yes, what does crocodile have for dinner? Correct. So you will write the sentence as, the baby elephant did not get an answer to the question, what does the elephant have for dinner? See children, you could have written what does the elephant have for dinner, but we will have to learn how to make the sentence from the question. So that's why small sentence we will be doing, so that we can understand and we can write our own sentence. Number 4, where would he get his answer according to the bird? according to the bird, see from the question I've taken, according to the bird, he would get his answer where the crocodile lived. And where did crocodile live? He lived, that is, in the grey, green, greasy Limpopo River. So where did he live? He lived in the grey, green, greasy Limpopo River. Okay. Number 5, it took about a week for the baby elephant to reach the riverside. Question is, how long did his journey to the Limpopo River take him? It took about a week for the baby elephant to reach the riverside. And what was he carrying? It's not there in the question, but I'm asking you, what was he carrying? Yes. He was carrying sugarcane, loads of bananas and melons. So it took about a week for the baby elephant to reach the riverside. Now children, there are 5 more questions. I'll not give you everything together. So we will do it half. Next 5 will be in the next video. Okay. Till then, please read the lesson and please revise the new words. And copy these answers in your CW copy. Read it loudly 5 times, these answers. Okay. Till then, take care of yourself, children. Bye-bye.